I'm Kevin Boylard, and this is your Big 12 News of the Week. Isaiah Zuber, Kansas State's top returning receiver, entered the transfer portal Wednesday. The Georgia native was tied for eighth in school history with 127 career receptions and had just pieced together back-to-back 50-catch seasons. Somebody's going to get a very good, immediately eligible wideout at the expense of the Wildcats and first-year coach Chris Klieman. Texas is adding 2 years to Coach Tom Herman's contract and bumping his salary for the years 2022 and 2023 to $6.5 and $6.75 million, respectively. Herman will make $5.75 million this fall. Herman is 17-10 in 2 years at Texas, and the Longhorns are riding high from a 10-4 finish in 2018 that included a Sugar Bowl win over Georgia. Kansas announced Wednesday that it is restructuring student-athlete care at the university in an unprecedented manner. Basically, strength and conditioning coaches, as well as physicians, athletic trainers, nutritionists, and wellness coordinators will be reporting to the University of Kansas Health Systems rather than coaches in KU athletics. So essentially, the strength and conditioning coaches at Kansas can tell Bill Self or Les Miles, "You're not my boss." That was your Big 12 News of the Week. For 24/7 Sports, I'm Kevin Boylard.